So here.
Taylor, go report to the quartermaster at the PX. He'll give you your kit for the op.
Yes, sir!
Okay, people, I got a sweet yet savage 2 for you. Enjoy.
Well, he's the best guerrilla fighter in the world, man, period. He knows in a stand-up fight we'll always beat him. So he strikes and then fades into the night. The French lost because they couldn't adapt to Victor Charlie's way of war.
I need 2 M60s in ammo, plus enough grenades and M16 ammo for 10 people.
The grenades and M16 ammo is fine, but I can't go handing out M60s. We're pretty damn low until the next resupply.
Ah, come on, we're gonna be going in deep. We gotta have them pigs.
Wait there, and I'll see what I can do. Let me see to this guy first. Okay, what can I do for you?
Private Kaler reporting, sir. I'm here for my kit.
Do not lose this kit, Cherry, or you'll be standing tall before the man. Got it?
Yes, sir!
Flash! 7650, this is Alpha Lima 1. We are under fire. Condition red, request fire mission. Say again, condition red, request fire mission. Over.
Now hear this. Private Taylor reporting in to Captain Baker in the A station.
Take it easy, soldier. Take it easy.
Excuse me, I'm Private Kaler reporting, sir. I'm here for...
Don't just stand there, son! Grab that field dressing off that tray! Quickly! Good job, soldier.
Private Kaler, sir. I'm Bravo Company's medic. I need some supplies for my kit.
Supplies? Just head on through into that room behind me, Kaler. You'll find what you need in there. Oh, and good luck.
Some FNG, Ramirez, I think his name was. Goes and steps on a bed. Poor bastard had both his legs blown clear off the road.
Private Kaler reporting, sir. I'm here for weapons evaluation.
Weapons evaluation, huh? Well, step on up to the firing plate and we'll see what you're made of. I personally think that you won't be able to hit shit. Okay, equip and load your pistol. Firing from a crouch or prone position will increase the accuracy of your shots. It will also make you a smaller target for the enemy. Good. A series of four targets will appear downrange. Take them down. Get ready! Begin! Okay, now equip the rifle. Same drill, Private. The M16 has two fire modes, single shot and burst fire. The next sequence is longer, so conserve your ammo. Begin!
So does Haas. That son of a bitch has to go before we all get shipped home in body bags. But we're gonna do it tomorrow night after the patrol.
Please confirm your status transmission.
My mama used to say to me, she'd say, "You son are a real live wire." She'd sit there on the porch chuckling to herself like she was hearing some private joke, and she'd just say over and over, "Just a real live wire." You see, in them days, she was what was called a witch. See, she just knew things.
Okay, I know I haven't got the paperwork for this, but I gotta get this stuff back to HQ. My sergeant's chewing my ass that he's got 56 tents, but only 5 sets of tents.
So you know, deep in the Pentagon, they've got this computer thing. It's like a huge, huge space age electronics.
Soldier, get your ass over here for squad training on the demo!
My name is Master Sergeant Warden. I'm here to acclimatize you with your new squad. You will notice I have the word war in my name. As we are in a war, you may be tempted to think this is funny and make jokes about this fact. I assure you it is not funny, and I've heard every possible joke. War, whore, war, bore, and so on. So, don't!
Yes, sir!
Let's begin! Turn and face the red flag! You can issue orders to an individual or to everyone in your squad. Begin with issuing a squad order to join on your position.
Let's go!
Good! This command is useful to rally the squad to your position on the double. Now, I want you to order the whole squad to hold their position. Good! Use this command to ensure your squad holds its ground. Now, issue an order for an individual soldier to advance to the red flag. Remember, soldiers, this flag is for purely signaling purposes and is in no way a communist symbol. Communists do not have a monopoly on the use of the color red. Good. When ordering a soldier to move, you can also specify which direction he should face. Also notice that the soldier will advance in whatever stance he is currently in. An example would be that if you order a soldier to join on you and he is lying prone, he will crawl to the position you ordered him to advance to. You can order soldiers to do a variety of tasks and actions. Soldier at the red flag, I want you to look injured as you are going to be healed. To illustrate this, I want you to order a soldier to pick up the field dressing by the blue flag.
You got moving now. I'm done, my man.
Right. Now I want you to order the soldier with the field dressing to heal the wounded squad member.
You got it. Moving now. Oh man, that's gotta hurt! I'm done, my man.
There are many other orders you can issue, depending on your current situation, such as mounting a vehicle or weapon or shielding an allied unit. BC in the wire!
Let's go, come on!
To fire at will!
Here they come! Stand fast!
Now hear this! Bravo Platoon, report to the Western Gate for Combat Patrol! Bravo Platoon, report to the Western Gate for Combat Patrol!
Less talk and more fight, soldier!